Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas has accepted the resignation of his Prime Minister Rami Hamdallah, an academic with no previous political experience. He announced on Thursday that he was quitting just 2 weeks after taking office. The surprise announcement came after a dispute over authority with his economics deputy.